Just the fact that you are Muslim, you know how much of ni'mah that blessing that is. That Allah Tabarak wa Ta'ala chose you from all His slaves. And He chose you to be a Muslim. Do you know what that means? Have we shown gratitude to Allah Tabarak wa Ta'ala for that blessing? I could have been one who is misguided, who does not know Allah Tabarak wa Ta'ala, who does not prostrate to Allah Azza wa Jalla, a single prostration, does not know the path of Allah Tabarak wa Ta'ala, completely astray, but Allah Tabarak wa Ta'ala allowed me to be born in Islam. The majority of us were born Muslim. Without us even looking for it or seeking for Islam, it came to us. What have I done to deserve that blessing? The Prophet عليه الصلاة والسلام, he says in hadith, إِنَّ اللَّهَ يُعْطِي الدُّنْيَا مَنْ يُحِبُّ وَمَنْ لَا يُحِبُّ. That Allah grants worldly matters to those that He loves and those He does not love. وَإِنَّ اللَّهَ لَا يُعْطِي الدِّينَ إِلَّا مَنْ أَحَبُّ. But Allah Azza wa Jalla does not grant deen, religiosity, iman, Islam, except to those that He loves. Just the fact that Allah Tabarak wa Ta'ala granted you Islam, it's a sign that Allah Tabarak wa Ta'ala loves you. Allahu Akbar. Alhamdulillah.